integrate this, we shall put x is equal to t square. X is equal to t square. Dx will be what? So dx upon dt will be 2t. Correct? So dx is equal to 2t dt. Therefore, let the integral be equal to I. Therefore, I is equal to 2t upon 1 plus root over t square, which is t dt, is equal to 2 can be taken common, t upon t plus 1. Now keep this thing in mind, whenever degree of numerator is greater or equal to degree of denominator, we use to divide. Whenever degree of, if degree of numerator is greater or equal to degree of denominator, we need to divide. Denominator by numerator by denominator. Numerator by denominator. So numerator by denominator. तो डिनोमिनेटर से डिवाइड करेंगे तो डिवाइडिंग प्रोसीजर वही लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड इज देयर. डिवाइड दिस टी अप बाय टी प्लस वन वन और यू कैन ऐड वन एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट वन इन न्यूमरेटर. बोथ द मेथड्स आर एप्लीकेबल. विच एवर यू विश टू अप्लाई यू कैन अप्लाई बट दिस इज अ वेरी जनरल एंड कॉमन मेथड. सो इट बिकम्स I is equal to 2 times integral of, and for writing this you need to use this concept, quotient plus remainder upon divisor into dx. This is called quotient, remainder, and this is called divisor. So quotient plus remainder upon divisor. Finally it becomes like 2 into quotient is 1, remainder is minus 1 upon t plus 1. Integral of 1 will be t with respect to t, and integral of 1 by t plus 1 will be log of t plus 1 with base e plus c. Now you can substitute value of t. So finally at the last you will have to substitute value of t, which is this